Hello and welcome to Chanakya IAS Academy. I am Priya Kumari and today we will see the topic that is Human Freedom Index. So before proceeding, we will see that why this topic is in news, what is Human Freedom Index, then who publishes it and outcome of Human Freedom Index 2020, then what Human Freedom Index says about India and whether this Human Freedom Index is successful or not. So we will see all this topic one by one. So let us see that why this topic is in news. So recently, Human Freedom Index 2020 was released. This is a global ranking of personal, civil and economic freedom, which placed India at 111 out of 162 countries. So what is Human Freedom Index? So this actually presents the state of human freedom in the world. It is based on a broad measure that encompasses personal, civil and economic freedom. This is a social concept basically. This recognizes the dignity of individuals and is defined here as negative liberty or the absence of coercive constraint. So Human Freedom Index actually is co-published by the Cato Institute and the Fraser Institute. This Cato Institute is US based and Fraser Institute is Canada based. So again I will repeat that this index published presents a broad measure of human freedom. It takes account of 76 indicators of personal, civil and economic freedoms and ranks 162 countries from year 2008 to 2018. So let us see what is the outcome of Human Freedom Index 2020. So if we see that top three countries, then New Zealand is placed first, followed by Switzerland and Hong Kong. The last three countries are Venezuela, Sudan and Syria. UK and US tied in 17th place. This index put China at 129th rank, Bangladesh at 139th and Pakistan at 140th. So if you will see this map, you will see that region divided like North America, South America, Europe, South Asia and Africa continent. So out of these 10 regions, the highest level of freedom is in North America, putting Canada and US together, then Western Europe and East Asia. The lowest levels can be seen in Middle East and North Africa, Sub-Saharan Africa and South Asia. If we talk about women specific freedom, then North America, Western Europe and East Asia, they are leading, or we can say that women specific freedoms are strongest in these regions. And women specific freedom are least protected in the Middle East and North Africa, Sub-Saharan Africa and South Asia. So now we will see that what Human Freedom Index says about India. So this index placed India at 111th out of 162 countries. In previous year, that is 2019, India ranked 94th. So India, if we see India's score, then India actually scored 6.30 out of 10 in personal freedom and 6.56 in economic freedom. So overall, human freedom score was 6.43. If we compare India with our neighbor like China and Bangladesh, so India is ahead. Like China is placed at 129th and Bangladesh at 139th. So is Human Freedom Index is it successful? Then yes, it is. It is the most comprehensive freedom index so far created for a globally meaningful set of countries. So freedom is inherently valuable and it cannot be taken from any human. So it is worth measuring carefully. So the report continues to find a strong and positive relationship between freedom and prosperity. But again, this Human Freedom Index also finds that there is an unequal distribution of freedom in the world. Like you have seen previously in previous slide, when we talk about region, 10 regions, then North America and Europe is strongest and Middle East and South Asia, they are actually least. So you can see that there is unequal distribution of freedom. And the gap in freedom between the most free and the least free countries are also increasing since 2008. So this is what is today's topic. I'll see you in the next topic. Thank you.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.